Chicago, 1920. The 18th Amendment, or Prohibition as you may know it, is in force. The stock market is booming. People are dancing and jazz is just beginning. Parties are bigger, the pace is faster, and morals are looser than ever before. All fueled along by our old friend, alcohol. Dive into any illegal speakeasy, and you can get your hands on the stuff. It might not be good, but it's better than nothing.
Thank you. This next song is a little McCoy number, which some of you boys might know.
Thank you.
store, stuff on the market, and make a million
the stuff dreams are made of. Hey, Dom, fancy a drink?
Even if
She's my mom now. Took her to see one of those talking films last night at dinner before. Didn't order any of the cheap stuff, neither. They're expensive, girls are. There's an old Pollock tune called That's a Plenty. And let me tell you, you're gonna need plenty of dough if you're gonna keep a girl like her.
We're all alone. Can we do it again?
No, I'm too tired.
Come on, please.
Yeah, I'm sweating.
Look, I got this new business venture. It's not strictly legal. Well, it bends the rules, so you gotta be game. It's double your money. Guaranteed.
Double money?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm in!
Where you can let your hair down. The Charleston is all the rage in this part of town. Every street seems to have a dance hall at the end of it. Now, I prefer to just listen to the bands. But you can dance if you want. You can leave your friends behind. Whatever takes your fancy.
Come on, you see me right now. You kiss the girl, you see me right now. Look, it's so crazy and I.
I may drink booze, but so does everyone else. I'm not breaking the law. Much. But it turns out my banker's double your money scheme is breaking the law. A lot. I handed over the cash and found myself hauling barrels of bathtub gin through the streets of Chicago. But I made my money back, though, and more than double. Should I feel guilty? I'm not a criminal. I'm not doing anything wrong. I ain't misbehaving, am I? Who would have thought? Little old me, on the payroll of Chicago's biggest gangster. I shouldn't say, but Al Capone. Finally, I get to meet the big guy. It's his birthday party. Rumor has it, Fats Waller is gonna be playing. And there's gonna be enough liquor to drown a man. See you on the other side.
They're saying they want to do, and I'm like loving you, and I feel.